Hi, hello, welcome to this video. Food inflation, subject social studies for class 9th, lesson prices and cost of living. Food inflation means rise in prices of food items. To estimate rise in prices of food items called food inflation. Since 2009, government began to estimate a new index that is called Food Price Index, FPI. The FPI consists wholesale prices of food materials such as rice, wheat, pulses, vegetables, sugar, milk, eggs, meat, fish, and manufactured food materials such as edible oils. In 2011-12, edible oils accounted for higher food inflation. During that year, about 50% of Indians' edible oil requirements were met through imports of crude palm oil, sunflower oil, soybean oil, and refined palm oil. When the prices of these items increased at the international level, on the other countries from where we import, Indian consumers also had to pay higher prices. That is the reason. Since then, government has to take measures to control the rising prices. Many research studies were conducted. It was found that the change in the dietary pattern of people has changed considerably in such a manner that their consumption of vegetables, eggs, meat, and fish increased recently. Any seasonal shortage causes a price rise since the demand for these products is quite high. People wish to consume them even at a higher cost. It has become a part of their regular diet. So, that is called the price of food items increase is called food inflation. The food price index consists wholesale price of food materials such as rice, wheat, pulses, vegetables, sugar, milk, eggs, meat, fish, and manufactured food materials such as edible oils. So, that is the concept, food inflation. I hope you are all understanding well, prepared by me, K. Charanjeevulu, Jet Plane School, Muchuvalu, Srikalahasti, Chittoor District. Thank you for watching.